Hello, my name is Dennis, and we will continue to create the AV IT schematics using AVCAD. Let us add some frames to the model space. We will use them to insert them into the rack elevations later. AVCAD has hard and soft options. The hard options add some connectors to the device, while soft options may be used to add some licenses, for example 4K resolution to some video conference codecs. Let us add some speakers and amplifiers here. Sometimes it's easier to copy and paste devices and then change their system names. We may use not only vertical alignment, but horizontal alignment also. As you see, I want to connect outs of each of the amplifiers to their own chain of speakers. So we have 10 chains. I want that my system name attributes locates above the block. You may do this with move comments function. Edit sysnames and IPs function helps you to change system names and or IPs of the block iteratively. We will use ABOC again to connect chains and amplifiers. Let us also add some devices to the network schematics. You may use change filters to get the needed versions of the block. So, just make new versions and remove old ones. Thank you for watching this video. We will continue next time.